Now I've lived in Southland for most of my days. I'm not widely traveled, that's true. The reason for that is our oysters from Bluff. But here's something I'd like to tell you. For most of my life, I've liked oysters the best. Indeed, they're my favorite food. I eat them raw, fried, or stewed. Just any way will do. In fact, I even eat them in my soup. But it just ain't fair what they're doing this year. A man can't have a feed, cause they're far too dear. My stomach thinks my throat's cut, well, what a way to be. That's what these Bluff Oysters are doing to me. My wages are low, and the oyster price is high. Of this I'm sure there can't be any doubt. If I bought a dozen oysters, well, what good would they be if I couldn't afford to buy a glass of stout? No, it just ain't fair what they're doing this year. A man can't have a feed, cause they're far too dear. My stomach thinks my throat's cut, well, what a way to be. That's what these Bluff Oysters are doing to me. So I think that I'd better stick to drinking beer. I hope you folks don't think that I'm a mark. 95 cents I don't have to buy an oyster feed. I've just got 33, and that will buy a jug. No, it just ain't fair what they're doing this year. A man can't have a feed, cause they're far too dear. My stomach thinks my throat's cut, well, what a way to be. That's what these Bluff Oysters are doing to me. The woman they're mad too, cause they can't make oyster stew. What's happened to the life we used to know? Seems the government's got us beat, now they export all our treats. I've said my piece and now I'd better go. But it just ain't fair what they're doing this year. A man can't have a feed, cause they're far too dear. My stomach thinks my throat's cut, well, what a way to be. That's what these Bluff Oysters are doing to me. But it just ain't fair what they're doing this year. A man can't have a feed, cause they're far too dear. My stomach thinks my throat's cut, well, what a way to be. That's what these Bluff Oysters are doing to me.